cult. And where exactly do you think you're going? A likely story. It seems rather suspicious that you were to run away from a fight between my friends and the Phantom Troop. Now, who are you and what is your involvement with the Phantom Troop? You've got a lot of nerve to say that to me. Especially since I have you... How? I've never seen that type of nun power before. So now you decided to talk. Well, listener, and so, don't lie. It will make things easier. A spy and a thief, huh? And what exactly are you doing with the Phantom Troop? The eyes. To what purpose do you have with my clan's eyes? Yes, I am the last of the Curta clan. I might as well introduce myself. My name is Kurapika. Now explain. You want to return them to... You had a friend. It has been my mission and my goal to take down the Phantom Troop and return the eyes to my clan. How about you join me and my friends? Why? Well, I assume you have information on the troop, and I'm sure we can use it. Well, that doesn't matter. So, what is your decision? Well then follow me. And don't you ever think about disobeying or betraying me. You know, I remember you from the Hunter exam. You've gotten stronger. I have too. And if you don't mind me asking, how exactly did you get into the field of being a spy or thief? What exactly could you obtain? You have a hunter license. I see. I believe you and Leorio would get along, though I'd watch my back with him, given how you look. Never mind. Yes, he's one of my friends. They're all different in their own way, but they're all strong. I admire them for that. Well, I'm sure Gon would immediately embrace you. Killua, I'd also watch my back with. Yes. Well, I'm also helping Gon with his mission to find his father. Apparently, he was a hunter as well. Is. Excuse me. You're surprised. Well, a lot of people are not who they say they are, unless you get to know them. People are different. Looks can change the fault of mind. I'm glad to know that I amuse you. Well, yes, I was suspicious of you at first. But you are indeed useful. Though I warn you, if you betray me or my friends, I will kill you. Understood? Good. And if I were you, I'd make sure to play my cards right.